Welcome back. The suspended Aam Aadmi Party councillor Tahir Hussain, who was absconding after being charged for the brutal murder of the IB sleuth Ankit Sharma, has been arrested by the Delhi police. As per the reports, Hussain went to the Rules Avenue court to surrender. However, the court dismissed his surrender plea and ordered him to be arrested. The court said it was not within its jurisdiction. On Tuesday, he had moved with the court with an anticipatory bail in connection with the murder case. However, on Thursday, Delhi's Karkardooma court rejected his anticipatory bail plea while observing that no one had appeared from the accused side. Before surrendering, Tahir Hussain in an interview with India Today asserted that he was innocent and that he was not even in his house when the mob entered.
मेरा नाम ताहिर हुसैन है तो शायद इसलिए मुझे जो है फंसाया जा रहा है मैं बेकसूर हूँ बेगुनाह हूँ आप मेरी बात का विश्वास कीजिए और जितने भी हमारे हिंदुस्तान के अंदर जितने भी सेकुलर लोग हैं चाहे हिंदू हैं मुसलमान हैं आप मेरी बात पर विश्वास कीजिए यकीन रखिए कि मैं बेगुनाह हूँ बेकसूर हूँ मेरा कोई कसूर नहीं है मैं खुद दंगाइयों से पीड़ित हुआ हूँ मैंने खुद मदद मांगी है यहाँ तक कि मैं नाम नहीं लूँगा मेरे तमाम बहुत सारे जो टच में लोग थे जिनके जो राजनीतिक हैं उनसे भी मैंने मदद मांगी थी
BJP's Kapil Mishra had conspired against him. A day after Delhi police registered a case against Aam Aadmi Party leader Tahir Hussain for his involvement in the murder of IB employee Ankit Sharma and for instigating anti-Hindu riots in Delhi, the controversial Aam Aadmi Party corporator has gone missing. The Delhi police has filed a case against the Aam Aadmi Party leader under Section 302A murder in the Dayalpur police station of Delhi. On February 27th, Aam Aadmi Party has suspended Councillor Tahir Hussain from the primary membership of the party after he was named in a murder FIR. The role of Tahir Hussain in the brutal murder of Intelligence Bureau employee Ankit Sharma and also inciting riots in the Delhi has now been under scanner. The dead body of the Intelligence Bureau constable was removed from the train in the northeast Delhi amidst anti-Hindu riots in the national capital. Ankit Sharma, who lived in the Chand Bagh, on returning home on the Tuesday evening when he was allegedly attacked by a violent mob on the Chand Bagh bridge and beaten to the death. The Muslim mob had thrown his body into drain. The family of deceased Ankit Sharma had accused Tahir Hussain and his Muslim mob of dragging their son and brutally murdering him. A day after Sharma's family alleged his role in riots and his murder, many crates of petrol bombs and stones have been found on the rooftop of Aam Aadmi Party leader. Additional to that, in the anti-Hindu riots that erupted in the northeast Delhi earlier this week, Tahir Hussain has emerged as one of the main kingpins. Videos have emerged which show hundreds of people throwing stones, petrol bombs from the roof of his buildings. Other videos show Tahir Hussain himself supervising the stone and petrol bomb pelting from his building with a lathi in his hand. Thanks for watching. Make sure to give us a like and also don't forget to subscribe. And not just subscribe, ring the bell so that you don't miss any video from Telugu Daily 24.